Welcome to Genius Pratham and Mom. For more videos, subscribe this channel and press bell icon. Today, I would like to speak few lines about Dashera festival. Dashera is one of the important Hindu festival. It is also known as Vijaya Dashmi. After 9 days of Navratri, Dashera festival is celebrated. Once upon a time, there was a 10-headed king named Ravana who kidnapped Lord Rama's wife Sita Mata. To get his wife back, Lord Rama did battle with Ravana. On 10th day of Ashwin month, Lord Rama defeated Demon King Ravana. So, on this day, we celebrate Dashera by putting fire on tall effigy of Ravana. At some places, Ramlila is also performed. This festival signifies victory of good over evil. Through this festival, we learned that no matter how powerful bad people are, but at the end, only good people will win. Thank you. I hope you like this video. So please like, share and subscribe Genius Pratham and Mom for more videos. Bye-bye.